Well, I'm back again. It's June 13th, Saturday, noon, about 92 degrees, and I'm at good old Coon Creek. Gonna go down that road, down there, and get a quick view here, if I can do this without falling over the top of the thing here. Here's where I'd like to go. I think that's where I need to bring my boat. That's the sandbar. But I am going to go way over here a bit. Like that. And we'll see. Wow. Awesome day. Look at this. Pretty nice. The water's up high, though, than it used to be. Or when I was here last time. So, all right, see you in a bit. Well, I made it all the way down here. Oh yeah, check out the new ride. The dealer let me take it for a test drive. I even told him where I'm going. I said, hey, it's like, oh, I don't know, 125 or so miles away. He says, yeah, go ahead. Cool. So anyway, got all this stuff hooked up here. Here's the pump. 2-inch. Goes to this thing right here that splits it up. Goes to right there. And then off to here and out to there. So I'm going to turn this thing on in a minute and see what happens. Son of a gun, it's working. I got it on idle. And the amount of water coming out is just fantastic. And I put it on even increased speed, it goes nuts. So here's my little box there. And it is. Well, we know that worked, so let me put the camera on the tripod and see what happens. Wash it up.
bucket of the processed stuff. Like that. This water, even though it's overnight, this water is maybe like 75. Woo. Now start digging. Rather than just spoon this in, so much easier to do this. Let's go get some gold! Show me the gold! A lot of black sand. How hard is that to process? Pretty cool.
And there you got a clean bucket. Ta-da!
Just wash all this off.
Get that gold!
There's the flow. I haven't checked to see if there's any gold in it. I probably won't until I get home. But it's still pretty cool. It's working pretty good. It's sitting here at idle. When it idles, this thing will run forever. Supposedly. Here's my filter box right there. There's a little piece of pieces get inside. Stainless steel screen. Oh, shit. There's a water snake right there. Holy smokes. Look at this. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, here he comes. He's looking at me.
What's up there, snakey dude?
There he goes. There's no place for me. Fucking water moccasin. It's a snake! Alright, that ought to do it for right now. I'm just going to throw some more buckets in here. Put them up in there. God, it's like 96 right now, something like that. So, I'm gonna do a little more, but this is pretty boring right here for you to watch, so I'll zoom in with you later. Hopefully no snakes ate my face. And this is Frank's amazing high banker. Ta-da! Look how long that thing is. Frank's amazing, simply amazing high banker. Okay, maybe I'll take some footage on the way back. That's it. Signing off for now. Okay, I'm done for the day. I've been running here for a couple hours now. So rather than do the cleanup here, I'm just going to take it home. Seeing as it's still about 90 some odd degrees here. The water is warm. But this thing is working great. I'll give it the Harbor Freight, boy. You just put that pump on idle, it'll run forever. Okay, so now to put all that stuff back in that truck, let's skedaddle on home. I'll see you later. And this was Coon Creek, my first high banking experience here. Oh boy.